Of our veterans, and help is on the way for struggling veterans to stop so many veteran suicides. Some local men are traveling to Colorado for the Leadville Trail Marathon. We have Tony Hoffman here, and he is with Warriors Ascent. Tony, thanks so much for being here.
Thanks, Cynthia.
And thank you for your service, because you are a veteran as well, and that's why you're involved.
Absolutely, Cynthia. I'm a 26-year veteran. We're raising awareness of military suicides through a local agency, nonprofit, called Warriors Ascent. They are tackling the suicide issue by training and healing the mind, body, soul of folks through a 5-day program to address post-traumatic stress, and have warriors who go to that program through Warriors Ascent lead meaningful lives.
And Warriors Ascent is right here in Kansas City, and the training happens right here, the 5 days of training to help them really try to recover and deal with some of the issues that they're facing so that they don't commit suicide. But this is a huge problem. The suicides, tell me about
Absolutely.
The numbers.
22 a day of veterans committing suicide. That's 8,000 a year. That's 80,000 in a decade. Primarily right now, it's 70% are Vietnam veterans, but we want to prevent those Vietnam veterans, but also Iraq and Afghanistan veterans who are coming into the Warriors Ascent program so they can lead healthy lives.
So tell me about this marathon that's in the mountains of Colorado. Why do we go there, and why is it so important to participate?
Sure. It's in Leadville, Colorado, highest incorporated city of the U.S. It ranges from 10,200 to 13,185 feet. Physically and mentally tough, and it's tied to the physical and mental toughness to overcome traumatic stress.
All right, before we go, we've got to go. Just tell us how we can get involved and participate and give money, because this program costs.
Sure. We're looking to raise $25,000 to support veterans. WarriorsAscent.org. WarriorsAscent, one word, .org.
All right, Tony, thanks so much for coming and for sharing, and good luck on the marathon.
Thank you.